Oh, snap! Oh, she's good! Hello everyone, it's Dan the Video Ninja. Welcome back to the Den of the Video Ninja. I'm back with another Inside No. 9 reaction video. It's been a great return to this show so far. The two episodes I've seen so far have been fantastic, and I'm eager to get into the third episode. But first things first, we gotta give everybody the lowdown in case there's some fresh faces showing up. Inside No. 9 is a show that I am working my way through the sixth series of. It is a BBC show that's had five series aired up until late a couple of years ago, I think it was. And they've only just released their most recent series. What the show is, though, it's an anthology series, kind of like, think of like the Twilight Zone, but it's more British dark humor and sort of twisty narratives. Late last year, I went through the first five series and I did like a reaction video every day throughout the entire month of October to get through all 31 episodes. And only recently, within like the last month or so, they came out with a new series that I thought, well, since the first 30 videos that I threw up got such a positive response from all of my friends and several wonderful people from all over the world that really enjoyed seeing me see these episodes for the first time, I figured, well, I better dive in and do the next series. So here we are. It is a show, like I've said over and over, that very much benefits from not knowing what's going to happen in the episodes. That's what makes the reaction so genuine and whatnot. But it's also a series built off of, like I said, narrative twists. So that's kind of baked into the DNA of the show. You know, you don't want to know or have spoiled for you what's going to happen. So with that in mind, it's best if you haven't seen these episodes to seek them out yourself, however you can. A Google search for Inside No. 9 will probably point you in the direction of however you can find it and wherever you are. I recommend that you definitely check the episodes out first before checking out reaction videos on YouTube like the ones that I'm about to show you, because you want to go into these fresh face. But if you've seen the episodes already or you don't care about spoilers and you want to stick around, we're going to dive into episode 3 of the most recent series, series number 6 of Inside No. 9, entitled Lip Service. Motel room. Binoculars, or are we spying on somebody? Rear window, baby. Get some more Hitchcock going on in this. Last episode was kind of a Hitchcockian Stephen King sort of thing. I'm wondering if this will be the same thing. Ooh, this man is very upset. Oh, dear. Probably don't what you don't want to see after you just put your face in a pillow.
I do hope that you have a relaxing stay.
Well, he was very confrontational, wasn't he?
Just kidding with you. I helped separate the ice. I know why I'm here.
Cute. A little mini twist for us there.
It's all highly confidential, so she can't really talk about it at home. And
I don't really think she needs all the details, dude. I think she gets it.
Don't hold back for my sake.
Okay. All right. So already this has taken a turn from where I thought this episode was going.
Wow, he's gorgeous. Is that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, it is.
Oh, boy.
He's hot. Well,
not really what he needs to hear right now. So, yeah. Oh, God. Here's this stupid hotel manager.
Coat hangers. No? Fine, thanks.
This guy's a cartoon character. Oh, is she ever sneaky?
Thank you.
My God. The German accent is just a little on the nose, isn't it?
Yeah. Like a bus driver who hates having to pick up the passengers.
Yeah.
Oh, well, aren't they just adorable together? So something's growing between the two of them now.
Are you married, Iris?
Me?
No.
Iris. Good name for her.
Really happy. Sorry, what?
Doesn't sound like you're happy. Aw. Tender moment, and here comes the hotel manager. Ready? Boom.
For fuck's sake.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. Don't be spying on her shit, dude. Don't do it. You got a good thing going here.
Tired Terry, 66.
Aw.
Yeah.
Now it's gone back to being charming again, but where's the next turn happening? Now. Better go get her. She's about to leave. Oh, is this going to turn out like she's like a double agent and she's like seducing him or something like that because somebody else is the client? Okay. Well, let's have them, let them have their moment and then we'll see.
No! now.
Whoa! Oh, snap! Oh, she's good. Oh, that's damn good. Oh, wow. That's damn good. Awesome. Yes. I knew there was something about the dude next door. I knew it.
Any conspiracy theories linking this government to Mr. Novak's death are quite frankly preposterous. Thank you.
Of course. There she is. Oh, man. The government will get you. You best believe they'll get you. You know, that episode almost lost me right near the end there. I knew that they were going to like eventually go for the love interest thing, and then it was going to have a big twist afterwards. I wasn't expecting that big of a twist, though. They set up everything so that you knew that something was going to happen, and in true Inside Number 9 genius fashion, I still got blown away by what actually ended up happening. Very sweet episode up until it wasn't. It was fantastic. Even if you saw some of the moves happening a mile away, still fun to see them pull it off. 'Cause these guys know how to write themselves a twisty show, I'll tell you that.